Sorry for making my Homer joke. I'm sorry for making my Homer joke, sir. Sorry for making my Homer joke, sir. Sorry for making my Homer joke, sir.
Go run the map.
Sorry for making my Homer joke, sir.
I'm in the
following. Go on the highway and run the entire highway. Provies, stick with your officers today unless told otherwise, because that's getting annoying and I'm tired of repeating myself over and over again.
Station 1, Station 2, Truck 2, Truck 1, Engine 1, Ambulance 1, Chief 1, due for an inside gas leak, Box 2222, ES3 Warehouse, report of odor of gas in the kitchen area, you just want to fire ops 2, make it late.
Engine 1's going to be on scene, no visible smoke, we're going to be looking for odor, Engine 1 will have scene command.
Got it.
That is the shittiest size I've ever heard in my life.
Arrival.
Alright.
Truck 1 upon your arrival, head to the back. Make sure there's nothing.
Ambulance 1, you're going to choke. Pony, we're just going to... Copy,
Engine
1,
meet up with your crew. Make sure you have meters with you and packs. Let's get a reading inside the lobby area and kitchen area. Truck 1, let's focus on the back loading dock area of the warehouse. Same orders.
Truck 1 with command.
Struggle.
We're looking at about 50 parts per million out in the loading dock. We'll be further investigating.
I just made entrance into kitchen. Gas meter is reading 400 parts per million.
Copy that. Truck 1 for command.
Go ahead.
Go up to the control room, shut the gas and electric off of the building. Engine 2.
Yeah, copy that.
Engine 1, let's pull out. Let's get a supply line to your engine. Let's get a handline stage at the front door. And then let me know when that's done.
Truck 2 is arriving on scene.
Command from Truck 1. Gas is going to be off.
Copy. Truck 1, go ahead and stand by side. Charlie is ready. Truck 2, let's get some fans in place. Set them side out the door. And then send your crew inside. See if we can narrow where this leaks down.
Copy that.
All units, par check.
Yeah. Engine 1 is par.
Ambulance 1 is par.
Truck 1 is par.
Truck 2 par.
Engine 1 command.
Engine 1
has a line staged at altitude or...
I believe we've got the source of the odor gas here. We have a stove with a couple pilot lights out, and it's just spewing out gas.
Truck 2, shut off the... gas at the stove there, just so the rest of the gas in the system doesn't vent out. Let me know when it's done.
Okay. Off, Chief.
Copy that. Let's get doorways open from that area back to the front alpha side. Engine or truck 2 outside. Let's go ahead and start this fans up. You ready? Truck 1 from command.
Truck 2.
Let's get some negative pressure set up in the loading dock bays. One or two of the doors. Turn those fans on as well.
Alright, Rizzy.
Engine 1, just drop your handline at the front door, get meters, and continuously meter in the kitchen area.
Top it up.
We got the doors propped, and positive pressure's going good. It's starting to air out pretty good in here. Our levels are dropping.
Cap truck 2 to stage side alpha. It's time.
We are now at 250.
Cap.
Truck 1 with the man. We're getting 15 parts per million out here.
Station 1, Truck 1, Engine 1, Ambulance 1, Chief 1, different MVOs rollover, Geologic Row, Box 2203, right across from the chemical plant. Reported car on its roof, you just find EMS Ops 1, timeout 1926.
Engine 1's gonna be on scene, we're gonna be right beside the Google Boom, we got one truck rollover, looks like the bed's on a rock, Engine 1's gonna have command.
Truck 1 on team.
Alright, let's get a booster line ready just in case this thing flames. No signs of leaks at this time. Truck 1, let me know when you get this truck stabilized, and then you'll be doing main extrication.
Yeah, Ambulance 1's on scene.
Copy that, Ambulance 1.
Copy that, truck copies.
Truck 1, how's status of stabilization?
Stabilization is complete. We're gonna start extrication.
Copy that.
This is Engine 1 to Engine 1, officer.
Go, Engine 1.
There seems to be like an unconscious patient at the time.
Chris, we're going and you hold hose line dark, you back him up.
Alright, Pony, get ready. Once they have that door open, if you can get in there, collar on. Obvious injuries besides a broken left arm. Let's get Sam splint out. We're gonna wrap it up, secure his arm, and then we'll get him out of there.
Injury one.
Truck one, go.
The batteries are gonna be secure at this time.
Right. Truck one. You can get back in service.
Got ambulance one will be transported. The county ambulance one's at your left.
10-4. Then we'll get back to
draw four.
Wait, so
look at this. Draw four again.
Wait, let me guess. So
draw four again.
No, you draw four again.
No, you draw four.
Wait, so Ultra, you
pull. You draw 20.
What, Tanner?
Station one, station two, due for truck fire residential. Truck one, truck two, engine one, engine two, ambulance one, chief one, box 22, 210, and Helena. Unit respond, fire ops two, reported fire from bedroom windows.
Truck 2 will be arriving on scene at a two-story single family. We got smoke and fire shown from Division 2 on the Alpha Delta side. Truck 2 officer will have command. Engine 1, get a line in there. You got a hydrant right down the road from you.
Rip that
break. Arriving. I'll be assuming.
Go ahead for
Truck 2, you're on primary search. Engine 2 is getting a hand line, second division. Engine 1, let's get another water source going. You have another one back at that hydrant behind.
Truck 2, guys, with me. Good.
Alright, we're heading in, boys. Get mask up.
We have heavy smoke pushing out this time. Fire show inside Alpha Engine Bravo, second division.
Alright, move. Alright, rip.
Heavy fire on the stairs. Unable to make access to Division 2.
Copy. Engine 1, when you have supply, let's get a second hand line. Division 2.
Second airline on the way.
There we go.
Two, we have heavy fire on second division RP, heavy fire.
Copy, heavy fire. Engine 2, you got second handline on its way up.
Engine 1. Well, the search of the first division is negative.
Engine 1, we got 3-4 RIP.
Copy.
Jay, get behind me.
Engine 1, let's get a third handline, first division. Truck 2,
Jay.
Get up to the second division and help them overhaul. Not overhaul, but open it up.
Okay.
Jay. Man, there you go.
Truck 2, go ahead and pull out. Standby is ready this time. Got it. Command to interior, second division, what's your business?
Fire is mostly knocked down on second division.
Command interior, first division, what are your positions?
Engine 1. Division 1 is pretty much just smoke, no fire.
We've got 2 4x4s, we're gonna be coming down.
Copy. Engine 2, you have some fire on the exterior side Alpha. Go ahead and pull out, just knock that down from the outside.
Engine 2, copy.
Truck 2, let's begin overhaul, second division, make sure we don't have any extension for this time. Truck 1, standby is writ.
If we could have an available handline come to the second division.
10-4, Engine 1, you're direct.
10-4. Chris, get that handline back up here.
By the way, just keep in mind, as officer, I handle call-ups. Once I go, like, quiet for, like, a minute. But yeah, just keep that. All right.
My bad.
Got you.
I do not have a hook.
Hey, whoever has the handline in here, open up on the, we made holes in the ceiling here. Open up on it.
Got that. Truck 2. Engine 2, pull out, start rehab. Let's see, truck 1, let's get a fan side Alpha. Engine 1, go ahead and pull out. Truck Engine 1, two. What's your fan set? Let's get some windows open. Start ventilation.
I go the wrong way to Hardee's? No, this is the way to Hardee's. Yeah, no, it's not. I'm dumb. Yeah, hold on.
I could drive to Hardee's if you'd like.
No, I got it.
Where are we going?
You're...
Why did Deer... Who came up with the idea of having blue trucks for Deer Lodge?
I don't know.
They're sexy.
Why have we not crucified them? Very. Shut the fuck up. I hope you die.
What the fuck?
They're kind of sexy, though. I'm not going to lie.
Yo, what the fuck?
Whoever the fuck is questioning the blue trucks, it's because we want to...
Do you got an assignment?
Because we want to...
we're different.
The rest
you want to stick out, okay.
Because we're quirky. My county is yellow.
T-Man!
Oh, God.
T-Man is literally brain dead and
retarded. Hey, somebody give me that, window punch.
T-Man's brain dead and retarded. Dead.
T-Man.
Brain.
T-Man. Oh, do it.
T-Man. What did T-Man do?
T-Man, right?
There he is.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh my god.
Dude, good thing my shift didn't start, so I don't have to go deal with that. Hell yeah.
What did T do?
He's literally brain dead and retarded. What did he not do?
He did everything.
Let's just say he likes arguing
with everyone.
And when he gets to drive his
car. He has a really good point, and he'll cherry pick the one wrong thing you said. Like, very
he told
small,
me.
Minute detail.
And when he doesn't get to drive a truck, or...
Yeah.
Got into boss of rig.
Hey, Tanner. Tanner and Ultra, real quick. Hold on. How many fingers am I holding up? You just gotta guess telepathically.
Give
I love it. Tanner, go first. Boom. Go. Oh, Tanner, ready? Go.
Like 1 through 10?
1 through 5.
2.
Okay, Ultra, you give a guess.
1.
Tanner, you're the closest. I had 4 fingers up.
Yes!
Truck 1.
Fucking ambulance.
Hallie, untake the parking brake real quick.
Truck 1 with man.
Put it back. Truck 1, go on and get stabilization gear and let's stabilize this truck. Engine, let's go on and get a line.
Alright, be advised, you do have confirm entrapment.
County ambulance 1's in route 2 for ABZ. We're in my RMC 4.
You know what? Now I can utilize that line. I'm gonna use that line because I can.
Anybody saw that? That was some fucking skill backing up.
Wait, what? I